It's time for the Midday Report, St. Cloud's award-winning half-hour news summary, with Ole Olson reporting the world of sports, Ann Ginningsman with tomorrow's report. Today's news is the KMOR news team, Liz Wagner and Dick Bremer.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Midday Report. Palestinian officials say their guerrilla forces repelled four tank attacks on a Lebanese
building. Air Force Base in... Minutes later, they entered by to a landing field in the Mojave.